Hey guys, welcome to another Zombie Thomas video. You haven't seen me in a long time. So, I'm here with some new James Bond, a new James Bond theory. Which is... is, you know, at the end of No Time to Die, you literally see him on top, poisoned, and the new kids him. The watch could have protected him, made a shield around him, and disabled the nanobots. That would be scary. Anyway, join me for another Zombie Thomas short. Bye bye.